Yesterday, I took a drive down what used to be Herndon Avenue in Mobile, Alabama, now renamed Michael Donald Avenue. Let us never forget.
Southern trees bear a strange fruit, blood on the leaves and blood at the root, black bodies swinging in the southern breeze.
On March 21st, 1981, 19-year-old Michael Donald was abducted, beaten, killed, and hung from a tree on this street by members of the Ku Klux Klan. He was randomly selected in retaliation for an interracial jury failing to convict a black man for killing a white Birmingham policeman. The lynching was intended to intimidate and threaten blacks. Two Klansmen were arrested and convicted. One of the perpetrators, Henry Hayes, was executed by electric chair in 1997, while another, James Knowles, was sentenced to life in prison after pleading guilty and testifying against Hayes. A third man was sentenced to life in prison, and a fourth was indicted but died before his trial completed. Donald's mother, Beulah May Donald, fought a civil suit for wrongful death against the United Klans of America. And in 1987, a jury awarded her damages of $7 million, bankrupting the organization.
Pastoral scene of the gallant sound, the bulging eyes and the twisted mouth.
Like Emmett Till's mother, Michael Donald's mother, Beulah May Donald, held an open casket funeral, saying that she wanted the world to see the horror that had been inflicted on her son.
For the rain to get